And if you don't mind, I'm going to try to see the graduates as I speak. So let me just try to reposition this, because I don't want to have my back to my best audience here. Good evening. On behalf of the faculty, staff, and administration, I would like to extend heartfelt congratulations to the class of 2013. Tonight, we gather here to recognize and celebrate your accomplishments. Although each of you took a different path to secure your diploma, each of you has earned the right to be justifiably proud of your achievement. Class of 2013, you are identified by a number which many consider bad luck. Etiquette dictates that one should never invite 13 guests to a dinner party. Many tall buildings do not identify a 13th floor. Some do not dare to leave their homes on Friday the 13th. And perhaps the scariest of all, children become teenagers at the age of 13. But as I look out upon the members of the class of 13, I don't see young men and women who have been burdened with bad luck. I see talented individuals who have distinguished themselves in the classroom, on the playing field, on the stage, and in the community. You are Sheehan strong and are well prepared for your next journey through life. There is nothing about you that is unlucky. Well, there was that really bad weather at the start of the school year, and we missed celebrating Halloween at school. And then there was some more bad weather, and the roof blew off, and we all had to go to the Oakdale. But I'm sure that had nothing to do with any of you. And then things were fine. They really were. Until we closed school for 2 weeks. But we made up for that by staying open for April vacation. Hey, who needs vacation anyway? Certainly not me. Well, wait a second, I'm sorry. We did have April Monday. It was just so wonderful. And now we're here in the auditorium on the very last weekday of June, celebrating your graduation. How lucky are you? This past year has certainly had its moments, but through it all, each of the members of the class of 13 did what was necessary, and then some. You persevered. I couldn't be more proud of how you handled these events. I'm sure you have come to realize that challenges make life interesting, and overcoming them makes life meaningful. So, class of 2013, 13 is just a number, neither unlucky or lucky. You get to define the moments in your life. For me, 13 will always be the extra donut that I get with the baker's dozen. And of course, the students who we honor today. As I end my remarks to you, I would like to give you the following advice. Choose to do good work. Try not to become men and women of success, but rather become men and women of value. Do more than belong, participate. Do more than care, help. Do more than forgive, forget. Have dreams, but put those dreams into action. Work at doing noble things. And always, leave behind more than you take with you. Congratulations and best wishes on your graduation.